Trick or treat! That's right, it's October again and I forgot to make any kinds of treats. But that's okay, you can take my caramel of termination. No, no, just don't, please. Guard, guard, guard. You don't like the fact that I... Look, I may have a caramel of termination, but don't call the guards over it. Come on. Now... I was just going to use one of these insight lenses on one of our companions. Let's get Bantu over here. Yes, I want to see how much AP he wants. I mean, AP he has. I thought that said 444, but no, it's just 44. Well, that's too bad. See you at the Mushroom Hill Zone. Great, you made it. Just in time for me to smash the last three diggable blocks on this map. Yeah, that felt good. Well, we didn't get anything from those three, but this is what I've been smashing to get a load of items for our pets to, well, gain more potential with, to sell and gain potential with. Good stuff. We can't do much about anything else here, unfortunately, but at least it generates some mining spots, huh? Which are quite valuable indeed, because I will show you in a moment. Yeah, I definitely can't dig the ocean. Well, the river. Now, if we go up here, use this alchemy kit. Haven't made any potions in a while, have we? Let's see. I'll make another healer jewel. You can also make potions of potential, which are about as welcome as you can imagine. Now let's identify them to make sure that we didn't create anything cursed. Good. Good. Yes, overcast it. Come on. Yes. Nice. Oh, a blessed potion of potential. Even better. Great. Everyone's got some excellent potential now. Potential strength expands a tiny bit. Whoa! That was powerful. Potential of every attribute expands. Aha! Great! Now, most of them are just bad. That's wonderful. That really was powerful then, if it made most of them go from hopeless to bad. Alright, it's time to eat the Traveler's foods. And go once more into Remido, the new Wheel of... Wait, did it say Wheel of Fortune? It said, yeah, the new Wheel of Fortune. We'll keep on turning. Now... No. It was over the other side, wasn't it? The stairs down. Yeah. And here... Unfortunately, I accidentally killed that Padangu last time I went down here. So he won't be helping us out here any longer. That's a shame. I'm very sorry. Thanks. Kasa, come on! Expand control magic, why don't you? Ring there, great spirit cloth ring. We'll pick it up later. Okay there, I guess. You're an android, don't get confused. Okay. Hey! Ptangu's back! I guess he doesn't have any hard feelings. Very nice. Okay. Here's where we unleashed Manny's gemstone of satellite shooter, which we should not forget to unleash again. We have Manny's blessing, if we ever need it. OK, Okay. Let's rest a moment before we go down again. Yep. Okay. Yep, we've explored all of this area too. I believe it's the next one that we did not explore fully. Well, I did, actually. Don't you want to decompose it? Thanks for staying with us, Manny. Rod of Make Door? Nah. I don't think I can gain extract more charges from rods when I've got more than 1,000 charges stored now. So, oh boy, sanity check. Hippomyces? I'm just gonna call him a Hippomyces. Okay then, so what else have we got here? Got a griffin child. Can't remember, are those on our side or not? Got the Hecate, Blade Omega, and the golden sheep. Ooh, wonder if we can get a golden fleece from that thing. This will be interesting. Alright then. Okay. Don't get confused. I sure hope it doesn't have any tentacles. Wait, what did it say about that? Won't be an easy fight. But okay, we'll see how things go. Oh. Something is killed. Let's get the Blade Omega first. Yeah. Okay, good. Oh boy, the Hippomyces scatters spores. No idea what that does. Okay. The opponent... does looks quite strong mean stronger than won't be an easy fight, I wonder? Come on. Okay, the arrow hits Kassa. That should be okay for him. Good job, guys! Ah, yes! Great! You finally made the line go through me. Very good. Okay. Just worry about this monstrosity. I'll go in first. Oh boy. Missed it. Okay. Wait. A Kappapu Kamui bites the beetle and minces him. It's a Kappapu Kamui. Well. I guess Eldritch Abominations are not all they're cracked up to be. Oh. Okay. Ah, that's a Kappapu Kamui. Hold on. I'm just going to check the wiki and see if this is a creature that you could recruit into your party. Because I do not... Well, I've never seen that creature before. One moment. No, it doesn't seem to be. I just didn't want to risk killing the creature and, having it never appear again. Because we need our friends. We need all the friends we could get. It's also a very good archer by looks of things. Nice knowing you. Oh, what's this book? It's an ancient book. A book that will no longer keep secrets from us. It is the Book of Abon. Oh. Hello there. Goodbye. Oh, hang on. We're level 60 now. When did we get level 60? I don't know. Does that mean we... Nope. Yeah, that's right. We are definitely out of feats that we can gain just from leveling. Oh. Crojet. When did you get poisoned? I'm so sorry. Oh. Thank you. Combat. Oh. A kamikaze Mai Mai. Destroy it. Destroy it quicker. Oh boy, that seemed like it was a bomb just waiting to go off. That's what it felt like. Oh boy, okay. At least we've got an eye. A little shade. Nothing around here, much. It's nice that we have two neutral NPCs on this floor. The Bat and the Griffin, eh? You know, I think I'm gonna quickly go back and... Do we have escape or return here? Yeah, Firescrocks return. Yeah, that'll do. Quickly go back and... Oh, man! The Grandmaster! I don't think we've seen that before. Oh, boy. Okay. Please trigger soon. He'll probably be waiting for us when we get back. Can't see his health. Hurrah for us! Okay, let's see. You don't have a bartender up here, do you? Oh, you do? Oh, great. Please call back Projet. She needs to finish her cleaning duties in the dungeon. She does more cleaning than the dungeon cleaner ever did. I'm sorry to say that. Also, while we're here, could I have a couple of cargoes? Traveler's food, thank you very much. Alright then. Okay, see you back in the dungeon. Oh dear. Every time I'm surprised. Even though we've been here quite a few times, this Meshera Gamma hasn't. Let's shoot it. Doesn't look friendly. Oh boy, it wants us to kill it. Destroy it now. It puts out a tentacle. Oh man, this is awful. Okay, cheer and charge. There. We can all easily get them when working together. Also, stop attacking Projet. Thank you. Amazingly managed to hit Projet. Just wait here while she... At least she heals fast because she doesn't have much health at all. Bone of terrorism scroll, huh? Also, let's see. Oh yeah, I made something for Projet earlier. I made her a magical gold armoured cloak. Which is not bad. Not bad at all. It's not every day you get to wear a magical gold cloak. Oh. Duh. Samurai spider's back. Hey, Padangu! Hey. Well, great. Oh. Hogan Kerma showing off the D-Saber. Gonna need that. Let's just go forward. Keep on going down. Yep. Oh, stray cat and a normal cat. Well, I guess that cat may not be stray for much longer. Oh. Did he seriously just fail to cast a spell? I think that was the first time I've seen him fail to cast a spell. QP's at full power. Going to use the special any day now. Which would really help. Okay, now, where were we? Let's finish off exploring this floor, if there is much of it to finish exploring. What? What's that spell casting? Oh. It's okay, it's just a demon's lord. Oh, we're dim. Why are we dim? Because we're insulted. We won't die alone, don't listen to him, Felston. Ah. It is rare to see bats, horses, and griffins work together. I am so glad to have a loner in my life. Oh. Chupacabra. Huh. Well, we were there before. That food already rotted. Well, of course. We did spend quite a while in the overworld after all travelling. Even though we got out quickly. QP began power charge. It's a bit late for that, QP. Nope. Oops. Okay, you just destroyed another Adlaknaka. Oh. Okay, you just hit a rabbit. Well, I may as well take its card. And shuffle it into our deck for that witch. Okay then, well, quite a bit of the map space wasn't used here. Let's go down. Oh. Oh. Hold on, something's down here. Something was just crushing walls. Oh jeez, I don't think I'm ready for this. Because we only have 74 SP out of 185. No. Okay, Manny, please protect us. Okay, get ready to pray. Whoa! It's a mega mole. Maybe it's not a boss, but it's still a mole. Oh, jeez, there's more than one? Okay, they're not too strong. Whew. Okay, good job. Good job guarding there, Bantu. Statue of Creator. Oh, watch out for the slime, please. Okay, got another Delphine over there. QP began power charge early in the level this time. Scroll for the light. Full charge. Great! I was quite worried there for a moment. This is the 10th floor after all. Maybe we'll be attacked on the 11th floor by a boss. Oh boy, we've got to get a glimpse at that before we end the video, I tell you. Unless some other disaster happens on this floor. Oh! Ah! I didn't spot you in the corner there. What on earth are you? A Momotuka. Okay! Okay, great! We're taking things down the larger than us in one blow today, aren't we? That's brilliant. Okay, well, this is a scroll we've never found before, apparently. Let's see what it is. It's a blessed scroll of greater enchant armor. We'll take it with us for now. Let's see. Rest here a bit. Oh! Good. Shub-Niggurath? No, it's a behemoth. Oh! If only this... No one died, did they? Damn! Projet hates us! I'm sorry, Projet. Okay, let's continue on exploring for now. Yeah, Mbantu was as well. Oh, jeweled chest. Okay, at least we can destroy those easily enough. I'll take all these. Oh, crystal miracle boots. Oh. Well, I did say barring some other disaster, or something to that effect. So... I still want to see what's down there, though. Okay, another scroll of return, please. Let's return to the maid house. We haven't been there in a while. Oh. Take one of that, too. Oh, I'll take the raw Wakizashi too. Okay. Now let's see. Who was the one who tends the bar? It's not you. It's not you. It's definitely not you. Ah, you. Okay. I'm so glad Bantu doesn't hate us. Okay. Projet. Tag up. Guard her well. Well, I suppose it wasn't really your fault. He did guard her well, because he died first. That's how you tell. Oh. Oh yeah. Thanks for this. That's going to be very useful. Ask Yakatect for a few coins to help out. Gold and gold. Okay. Is there anything else we want to do before we go? Yeah, let's have that large picnic basket now. While we were feasting, a malicious hand filches some gold from Kyoma's wallet. Okay. Yeah, actually, I'll leave the basket here for now. Wow, I wouldn't really expect that those two would be the slowest to eat. Alright then, come on. What a luck! Ah, confusion. Okay. Oh, scroll of gain attribute. Oh, yeah. Yep, and it's not cursed. I'm definitely reading that right now. Gain a skill of longsword. Hurrah! Wow. Yes, longsword is appropriately quite high. Let's just get down. In fact, I'll pause the video until we are down there. Yes, I could have used a scroll of return to return to the last visited level, but, well. I want to save them. There's no trouble just to walk. Okay, no boss attacks so far, but what we have here is a Jaguar Warrior. Yeah. Is this Age of Empires? Don't make me have nightmares about Age of Empires again. Ah, man, it's fast. Destroy it. Oh. Okay, good job destroying the riffraff. Okay. Well, this is sort of a mini-boss because he can just destroy walls, I guess. I think he destroyed a wall. Good job. No, something's destroying a wall. It's probably a mole again. Something's minced. Oh, yep. Just wait for them to come to us. Easy. Only one this time, I guess. Didn't look like he destroyed much of the wall, really, which is funny. Maybe they can move in and out of walls as they please, without destroying them all the time. Good. Spellbook of Web, may as well read it. Hold on, I want to see. Do we have any more skills? Because I know a... Oh, Reading Party! Ah, that was the one that was added in the latest update. Let's, wait, no, can't use it on that. Okay, let's pick it up and then use Reading Party. You started the reading pie with friends. Okay, it raises their literacy skill as well. That's handy, I suppose. And it's gone now. Okay. And cloak. Let's eat this wakizashi. Oh, this should be good for our perception. Rod of Magic Missile. Oh! Oh! Vorgrani teleported over there, eh? Still not a threat. Oh, Potion of Healer. Always welcome. Ah. Ah. Gash. Nice special move. Good, I'm glad you're making use of that. Oh, it's Mishera Delta again. Oh, man. I'm weakened. Job. Okay, I'll pick up an Eye of Kappa Kamui. One of those actually died. I'm not taking that corpse, no way. Whoa, that was a bell of emergency. Ah, we need to get out of here. Ah, my transparent thick gauntlets were damaged by acid, and I only just made them plus one as well. Do you like melting or something, people? Oh boy, I'm so glad this thing has not destroyed Projet. Oh! So, Kasa, are you going to apologize for destroying that Kappa Kamui? Also, nice diffusion wave. Everyone got to use a bit of their... Oh. He's only one turn away from... Oh, jeez, is that a bone dragon? It's a Deadeye's blood dragon. You can't do that. In more ways than one. Okay, you earned a load of AP for that. One or both of you. Good job. Man, I should add you to my decks instead. Don't step into the fire! You're getting the... getting the orc engulfed in fury. Hey, it's okay for the armor, he's made of metal. Sheesh, guys. All these trips to and back. Well, we'll just finish off this level. Oh, man. Good. Thank you. Okay, what's here? Scroll of Uncursed and Scroll of Gain Material. Recharge, cure mutation. Ah, a bombfish. I'll eat it. Nice. Okay, good. That's the end of level 11. Lots of tough monsters this time around. Oh man, it's almost like the other side again. But it's okay, because we actually have friends with us. Okay, next time we'll go down to level 12. Between then, we'll just train Projet a bit more, I think. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye for now. Don't just hand out your caramels of termination to anybody, please. Bye.